Well, the story is told in the Bible about a mighty king. How when he was just a little boy, he played around with a sling. Well, he got up early one morning, and before the sun had set that day, a nasty old giant had lost his head and his body laid cold on the clay. Now when David went to the battlefield, his big brother said, "Stay away. You've got no business out here, David, so go back home and play." But David said, "Step aside, boys, I'm gonna take that giant on." But his brother said, "Obey your elders, David, get back home where you belong."
"That giant ain't gonna make one of my gods with me. I'm gonna find me five smooth stones and I'll play along with my sling.
Took one smooth stone and that giant fell like a tree. So when a giant of trouble stands in your way, you remember what little David had to say. I've seen worse than this. That giant up there ain't too big to hit. That giant's too big to miss." That giant up there ain't too big to hit. That giant's too big
whenever
to miss.
Whenever a giant gets in your way, you just remember this. That the God who invented giants, he's big enough to rip them all.